could tell from the title, is going to be a slow and super relaxing hand movement video with some hand sounds as well. I really wanted my last video of 2018 to be a video which I know the vast majority of you would like. I know hand movement videos on my channel seem to be quite popular with you guys, so I thought it would be the best option. Well, I hope you guys are doing amazing today and are looking forward to 2019. Just want to take the time to say a massive thank you to every single one of the Chill Squad, every single one of you, for all your incredible support over the past months. It's gone very fast, but it's been amazing to be able to share my passion with you guys over YouTube and to, you know, meet so many amazing people in the comment section below. You guys are the best, for sure. It's going to be a very good year. I'm looking at buying some new equipment just to up the quality of my videos a bit. I've been saving up just for it. Myself, and also hitting the little like button down below, just helps my video get a bit more exposure, get some new members to the Chill Squad. Thank you, Andrew Irvine, for that suggestion on what to call ourselves. I really like the name Chill Squad. Got a certain ring to it, I guess. It sounds good. Anyway, enough of me talking. Let's get into the serious business to relax you guys and hopefully send you to sleep nice and slow. Nice and slow. Just relax. To my slow and super relaxing hand movements. Just close. positive thoughts. It's okay. It's okay. To sleep, to sleep, to sleep. Sleepy, 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 sleepy. You. You. fingers and the movement and the movement and the movement and the movement. Finger movement. Close up to the camera. Close up. Video relaxing seagull sounds. You just know that video will go viral. Listening to my orders, then you are now relaxed, which is good. Like I said, it's okay to relax. It's okay. Resolutions, if you have one, let me know in the comments below what you guys want to, I guess, learn or do or improve, or I guess a resolution could be pretty much anything. Some guys don't really believe in New Year's resolutions, which is fair enough. I know mine, like I mentioned. mentioned earlier on in the video, is to try and do my best to keep improving the standard and quality of my videos. I think that's my main one. And save up more money to hopefully move out and get my own house near the end of the year or the start of next year, maybe. Start of 2020, that's the goal anyway. Lots of saving up. Fun. Not really fun. Okay, let's do some finger tracing now. Spelling out anything. I'm just going to be doing very soothing and super relaxing patterns just for you to follow and relax some more.